Who's that girl? It's Jess.
Wait, did you just make up a theme song for yourself?
I'm gonna fix it.
New Girl is one of my favorite sitcoms. Premiering on Fox in 2011 and gaining massive success from its syndication with Netflix, it's a favorite for a lot of millennials who love the crazy emotional personalities of Jess, Nick, Schmidt, Winston, Cece, and Coach. But there are other things that set this sitcom apart from other sitcoms. The biggest one is that New Girl uses a single camera setup. Most popular sitcoms use a three camera setup, so you have a wide shot and two shots showing the characters' faces. This is because these sitcoms have traditionally been performed like a stage play, on a set, in front of a live studio audience.
Last Man Standing is recorded in front of a live studio audience.
That's why we have laugh tracks, because just like stand-up comedians and stage actors, three-camera sitcom actors know how to pause for laughs. YouTube videos like this one show how awkward the acting actually is without the laughter.
You have a drink that'll make him less obnoxious?
Drinks do not work that way.
He's doing fine. Look at her. Last girl my mom set me up with had a mustache and a vestigial tail.
Sorry, I'm late.
What happened?
Nothing. I just really didn't want to come.
You get the idea. New Girl is shot more like a movie, which allows for more interesting master shots and shots from angles that you couldn't get in front of an audience. The style also allows for on-location shooting, which allows storylines to be more diverse and situational comedy to unfold in appropriate settings. The second episode has scenes at this park, in a diner, in a car, a pawn shop, in front of Spencer's house, and of course several locations around the loft. The single-camera style also allows for more visual humor to shine through than the average sitcom, which has to rely more on dialogue. One of the common things that New Girl uses is quick, exaggerated reaction shots, like these ones.
Except Smeagol. He lives in a cave.
Or these ones.
I'll let you check my lost and found. It's where I keep all the stuff the girls leave behind in my room after we fell in a cave. That's size 0 through 10.
The show also commonly uses highly contrasting flashbacks to create knee-jerk humor. Here's one example.
My boss says that I don't know how to talk to women. Which is ridiculous.
Man, woman! Man! Oh, no!
You're so mean!
I'm not mean! I'm trying to help you! I'm trying to help you!
So I was wondering if you could help me out with that.
And here's another.
Dumped. Yeah, I got dumped.
I can't hear you. That means we're not breaking up.
Yes, we're
can't
breaking break up.
I can't hear you.
I'm breaking
no.
up with
no,
you.
No, no,
I need
no,
some
no,
time
no,
away.
Yeah, I got dumped.
The show also uses other editing tricks, such as this match cut.
Man problems?
Man problems.
Huh. Are we talking clog or leak?
He's got the wet Tuesdays.
You think it's because of his tight denim pants?
Did the squirrels get to the tulip bulbs?
Mm-hmm.
And the use of music in scenes, which is something that most laugh track comedies can't do.
I told you to water the plants.
Huh? Oh, you know that's not my thing.
I told you to water the plants.
Didn't see that coming.
All of these techniques set New Girl and other single-camera sitcoms apart from three-camera studio sitcoms. And in my opinion, they make the comedy even more enjoyable. Thanks for watching!